This refreshing beet tonic has been used for centuries for the blood, for good digestion, excellent for the kidneys and the liver. All you need is 1 tablespoon chopped ginger root, 2 beets peeled and chopped raw, together with 1 tablespoon Himalayan salt, 1/4 cup whey or an additional tablespoon of salt, 1.5 liters of water. Place these ingredients in a glass jar covered with a cheesecloth at room temperature for 2 or 3 days till it reaches the sourness of your liking. Then you may strain it and it may be refrigerated. Enjoy! And if you like this video, remember to subscribe. Thank you for watching.